If you only add sand to the wingtip, it can flap and tangle your bridles and mixer. This is easy to avoid by just adding sand to the derailleur edge and rotate the guide 10 degrees towards the wind that it lays flat.